Everyone is talking about JJ McCarthy's struggles in the passing drills at the combine. Well, this video of him passing in a hotel is going viral because his receiver had to move every time to catch the ball. But this is the issue with the NFL combine because they don't let some players show off their strengths. Since I promise you, if they did some handoff drills, bro would have excelled and looked like the best player on the field.